Hello, boys and girls. Module 6 is almost finished, so we're going to have a revision, okay? Please take your student's book on page 64, all right? Good. Look here. You're going to complete these sentences with these pictures, okay? Look here. I like. Look, she's happy. I like. Okay, and this one, look, I don't like. Let's start with the first picture. I like, look, this one. What? Sandwiches, yes. We write sandwiches, good. I like sandwiches. Sandwiches, okay. Don't forget the D. And ES, plural, ES, good. Number two, I like... Less, I like, yes, what is it? Rice. Rice, good. I like rice. Three, I like, what are these? Tomatoes, yes. Tomatoes, T-O-M-A-T-O-E-S, plural, okay? Good, tomatoes, here it is. The other picture, I don't like, okay, this one, what is it? Cheese, yes, cheese, C-H-E-E-S-E, good. Number five, I don't like, look, what is this? Yes, meat, M-E-A-T, the last one, number six. I don't like, yes, chicken, yes. Chicken, nice. Let's move to the other one, activity two. You're going to listen and tick. Listen, please. Okay. Yes, technical problem. Yes, what's the problem? So, you listen, okay, and you tick this or this.
Module 6.
Okay.
Revision 6. Activity 2.
Yes.
Listen and tick.
Good.
1.
Anna, do you want spaghetti for lunch?
No, I don't want spaghetti. I want a salad with tomatoes and cheese. 2.
Do you want some sweets?
No, thank you. Sweets are bad for you. I want milk.
3. Do you want some soda?
No, thanks. I don't like soda. I want orange juice, please.
4.
Do you want some fruit?
Yes, please. I want a banana.
All right. Good. She wants a banana. Good. What's this? Yes, it's a... What? It's an apple. Good. Nice. So, our lesson, our vision is finished. Let's meet next time with another revision. Bye-bye.